In Excel, filter data in a range or table to show the data you want and hide the rest. Select a cell within the range. Select Data, Filter. Select the arrow. Select text filters or number filters. Choose a comparison, like between. Enter the filter criteria and select OK. Is your data already in a table? The filter arrow is already there. Select the arrow. Uncheck Select All. Select the boxes you want to show and select OK. Looks good!